It's like 09 in your basement, and I'm in love with Nebby. And I still love her, but it fell through because I wasn't ready. And your back hurt, and your neck hurt, and you smoking heavy. And I sit next to you, and I lecture you because those are deadly. And then you ask it, and we argue about spending money on bullshit. And you tell me I'm just like my father, my one button, you push it. And that's fuck you, I hate you. I move out in a heartbeat, then I leave out, and you call me. And you tell me that you sorry, and you love me, and I love you. And your heart hurts, mine does too. And it's just words, and they cut deep, but it's our world, it's just us too. I see painkillers on the kitchen counter, I hate to see it all hurt so bad. But maybe I wouldn't have worked this hard if you were healthy and it weren't so bad. Maybe I should walk up the street and try and get a job at the bank, cause leave it up to me, Jay and Neeks, we'll probably end up robbing the bank. Then Wayne calls on my phone, conversation wasn't that long, gets me a flight to Houston in the morning. Oh, it's my time, yeah, it's on. He's thinking of signing me, I come home, we make a mixtape of 17 songs and almost get a Grammy off of that thing. They love your son, man, that boy gone. You get the operation you dreamed of, and I finally send you to Rome and get to make good on my promise. It all worked out, girl, we should have known, cause you deserve it. Get real, should I pinch you after all the things that we've been through? I got you. Look what you've done. Look what you've done. Look what you've done for me. You knew that I was gonna be some. We stressed out and you need some. I got you. Look what you've done. Look what you've done. Look what you've done. Look what it's like 06 in your backyard. I'm in love with Jade. And I'm still in love, just when it's that real, it's when it doesn't fade. And my father living in Memphis now, he can't come this way. Over some minor charges and child support that just wasn't paid. Yeah. Boo-hoo, sad story, black American dad story. Know that I'm your sister's kid, but it still don't explain the love that you have for me. I remember sneaking in your pool after school dances. Damn, your house felt like the Hamptons for all of my summer romances. I never really had no one like you, man, it's all new shit. Made the world I know bigger, changed the way that I viewed it. Had all this fighting going on at the crib, you would calm me down when I lose it. Told you I think I'm done acting, I'm more in touch with the music. You said, either way I'll be a star, I could go so far. Talk to me, then you got to meet, and you tossed the keys and loaned me your car. Yeah, just a young kid in a drop-top Lexus, hoping that I don't get arrested. Just another kid that's going through life so worried that I won't be accepted. But I could do anything, you said that and you meant that. You took me places, you spent that. They said no, we went back. Checks bounced, but we bounced back. I put all the money in your accounts back, and I thank you. I don't know how I would really be without that. It worked out, man, you deserve it. Is this shit real? Should I pinch you? After all the things that we've been through, I got you. Look what you've done. Look what you've done. Look what you've done for me. That I was gonna be some. When you stressed out and you need some, I got you. Look what you've done. Look what you've done. Look what you've done. Look what you've done.
I'm here sitting with my son having a little talk, and he knows how to get in touch with you now to let you know how grateful I am for your help in keeping me in this comfortable sleep. All I can say, Aubrey, is I remember the good times we've had together and the times I used to look after you, and I still have wonderful feeling about that. So God bless you, and I hope I'll see you.